What's going on, Sass Tablers? We're continuing straight off from the last episode, I think. Yeah. I was playing through side missions, then, you know, I logged off earlier on, but now it's automatically just went onto this mission. And I didn't even start it up again. I don't think I did, anyway. Anyhow. Oh, you can see my assassin things being build up and all that. Oh, no, actually, I'm doing a side mission right now, sorry. So there's no point of you guys seeing this. I thought this was the main story I was playing, but no, I've already done this mission. No, no, my dad's last night, so I was just playing on this. I was playing on this for like 2 hours, 3 hours at a time. There we go. So you guys just watch replay side mission. Right now we're just trying to get Leonardo paintings. One of them, I had to do a bunch of parkour and stuff. This one was the stuff when I was following guy to a deal, someone got stabbed. Yada yada yada. Okay, I'll just continue to the main mission. Doing a tail. Yeah, I don't know, use rooftops. Doing the trail. I'm gonna continue on side missions in my free time. There's a bunch of them, like, anyway. There's a bunch of, prequel memories, I guess you call them. Before Assassin's Creed 2 memories. Ah, well, walk 500 miles. Double D, double da. I like bacon. I like pancakes. Bacon, pancakes, bacon, pancakes. I don't even do my own assassinations anymore in this game, pretty much. Well, that was an accident. My finger slipped down. I was holding X and I touched the square button. I don't know why I did that for. Oh my god, So yeah, I pretty much just use my assassins now. To assassinate people for me. I even done a whole mission where I didn't do anything. Oh. Leonardo. Well, this is where we meet him in the main story, but the side missions, I guess, will take place after these parts. I don't know.
Over here.
A cardboard box. What's this, Metal Gear Solid? Nice little reference, I would say.
Yela.
Ezio.
Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far greater news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit.
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
Oh, these cobble boxes have been invented, yeah. That's just a matter of gear left inside this, though.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves.
Hey, this doesn't feel right.
You will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map where the machines' locations are found.
Okay, I'm gonna change my armor back to the way it should be because it doesn't feel right anymore. Just with two hidden blades and that. Just, like, it worked last time because he has like a little thing. There's like a little thing around his left arm, which you could imagine a hidden blade might come from. Move. I'm gonna go back to normal Ezio. Apparently we're in the medikit. And now like you see the blades, it feels much more natural as well. Anyhow, I just like killing guards for no reason now. Just change my assassins up. Whenever I go past this guard, just you gotta make sure they're still alive, though. Man, I won. Come on, way crazy. What the devil's got into you? Okay. It's not stole by ya. Upgrade. I don't mind paying for Nisi. Whenever I find a shop to pay for it. Freaky gave me something useful now.
Attenzione! I will throw open my private.
Paintings, dress. Oh, yeah, your art merchant, Cena. Paintings, da.
Got a pleasure doing business.
Alright, so I got a map for future use. It's Taylor over here. Hopefully, I can get a pouch size upgrade. Obviously, you don't have to pay for the, but I don't care. We got some pouch upgrades or something in here.
For the ladies.
Pouches. Medium quiver. Okay, so we got our. What color? I like that one.
Bene, bene. See you next time.
Red and white. Picture of the female, then the black cape. Yeah, I'm all about that fashion. Maybe a boy. I still like fashion. Style and everything. I mostly just got skinny jeans and chinos in my wardrobe. Jackets and snapbacks. Well, how many snapbacks have we got? 6, I think. Maybe less. I want to find a blacksmith soon. I just spent all the last of my money. Like, I could finally get a extra armor piece on my second hidden blade. See, I should have called a horse when I could. There's gods over here. I should just call my assassins upon them. Level them up, see, ain't it? I do all the time. So you get them. Well, I need to upgrade them properly pretty soon. Because they got skill points that are like. All of them have an extra armor piece. Except for the ones that don't have like a skill point to give them an extra armor piece, but I will. The way I'm gonna upgrade them is armor, weapon. I lost 3 of them, I think, doing a mission. Like 3 assassins or 2 assassins. And I had to recruit a bunch again. Because the assassin missions usually disappear, and if I want to recruit more assassins, I have to get rid of Borgia camps. But you know, I've done all of them and I can in my area. Oh, wait a minute. I'm talking about that, but wait, this is usually invisible warrior. Finally, so I can do the rest of Borgia camps now. And the few points, so I could get more assassins. Probably have like 4. Where would this? I think it'd be up here, wouldn't it? I see where it would start. Okay, it should be somewhere around where we are. But yeah. It's gonna synchronize with this point for a second. Well, that's helpful. Oh, there's a little assassin thing over here I can use. I'm gonna upgrade my assassins with. I got my purple in there. Skip all messages. Assassins. Okay, so you got skill point. Armor for you. Weapon for you, armor for you, because you knew, armor for you. You haven't got any. And that's all I can do for now. How do I get up here then? Huh. This song reminds me of Halo a bit. Okay, the synchronized point is pretty. Okay, I'm gonna do this in my free time, man. I was just taking a look around, messing around and all that. I'll do that later. Where the fuck is this place to? Here it is. Oh, shift, Steve. Send the mercenaries into a fight. Is it my assassins or something else? Probably something else. This is like the dudes I pay for. Okay.
That's the grunt killed my Zio Pino! Because he couldn't pay the pandemic.
Well, that was easy. See, look, see what I mean? I don't even need to kill guys anymore. Does it all for me, practically. Which is nice. Definitely will make these episodes a lot shorter, anyway. Look at my dab. Look at my dab. Do not kill anyone before destroying the bloombirds. So just don't kill anyone.
We must be ready to take it to safety if anything happens.
Okay. This might be a little hard to do, but without killing anyone. But nothing is impossible. So it's a little hard to do.
Hold on, that one is very familiar.
Oh, come on. Okay, well, I almost made it.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Oh, come on.
Hurry! We're losing! Watch the weapon, Captain. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Can I still use my assassins then? That means I basically don't have to kill them. If so, I'm thinking outside the box, ain't I? Nope, I cannot call my fellow assassins.
Watch the weapon, Captain. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, come on, I had an idea then. I was like, nah, mate. Go go this way, you could go that way, go go that way, go this way, go to England, you could go see the Queen, you could go pleasure her, I don't know. I was raging basically. I'm chilling you out for 5 and I found a way up. I don't care about the whole thing right now. I'll do it another time. Come here. Money, 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 money. Oh shit, oh whoa, you saved the pal. Well, you are trying to kill me, so. This is random dude standing in the boat. Yeah. Don't know why he stopped it, he's just a crazy horse. Obviously a remake of the gun from.
They're smart, aren't they?
Last game.
Help! Our Jedi will kill you! Here!
like that how far the horse is driving itself. Freaking knows where to go. Horses are like that. I've been horse riding before, but it's like, yeah.
Stay on the road.
I think I've been twice actually, yeah. Well, yeah, the guy needs a horse to go on the road. You know, I run to running as walking, really. It's kind of fun. I try all different things. One thing I didn't like was water rafters and like that. Over 9,000! I know, full sync failed. I would walk 500 miles. Well, I'm not doing that. The horses. Oh, one of assassin callers. Can't kill them. Yeah. Can't upgrade them.
For a chance to use this weapon.
Right. The Leonardo mission down in the corner. Or the black L.
You are a part of the problem.
I'm wanted for knocking into a god. Because, you know, they're dicks. God bless me. Sorry. Never seen a wanted post in real life. Has anyone actually has? Well, you gotta be far enough, Horsey, but I must see you. I do.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We send orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Okay then. Dab-a-dee-dab-a-dee-dab-dab-dab. I didn't really see anything to do with the assassins.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Sequence 5, the Banker. Interesting name. Wish my mum would leave me alone doing recordings though, because you guys probably heard that, but I always switch my microphone off.
What
And that's another reason why I have subtitles on the bottom. Just in case mom goes, hey. Well, I usually get a piece of quiet most of the time anyway. Which is nice of her, she leaves me alone most of the time anyway. She knows I like my peace. Leveling up my assassin's light. Is there a way to alter them so I can put in new guys at the front? That way I can level up the new guys quicker. I'll take a look at that sometime in the future. Someone's been promoted, so now he has a point thing. I keep on doing stuff on my computer.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Assassins killing sticks. It's always good to use them, so levels them up. I guess one of them's got crossbow now. It's probably because of the weapons upgrade. I know that most of them sort of knives and whatever those.
Now, where is that senator?
Bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No. The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
Get out of here.
I know a place.
He fights guards and he uses money. Have you been all my life?
You're going to have to protect me though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Well, like all assassins and assassins to use against them. If I need to. Gonna let those assassins take in those guards from me.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. They are attacking me!
Right, come on now.
Polly.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not having gatto to do? Changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring. It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Do you know what that pig makes? Hey, have you lost all this?
Well, I'm crazy for Grumpy.
There is nothing there. Senators used to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do? Let me go!
Dude! The assassins are shit sometimes. I had no idea how I was supposed to think.
Peace keep you now.
Bella Madonna, I want no part of this. Leave me be.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
What on earth have you been doing?
Dio beato,
ma fammi. Avete un fiorino.
Finally.
Let me go.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to do this for myself then.
On me, man.
maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
You need FIFA? Oh, I got more than enough then. Let's speak.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
I was falsing. Wait, what? Wait, what just happened? Kind of confused what just happened then.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Mm-hmm. Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Well, I was detected. Why? Oh.
To do with my money.
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Aww.
Huh.
go board.
Banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say? Nothing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You see nothing. I'm gonna kill a random dude then.
Likes to treat his friends well.
How generous.
What did you say? Nothing.
No counsel. Ooh.
Banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Oh, thank God for this warp thing. My heart was pumping like quick then. Nice butt. Why? I'm not here. I am not here. I just disappeared from the ferry side. What? That doesn't really make sense. So sometimes you're wanted for one and assassinating someone when no one's watching, but when you silently assassinate them, you don't get wanted for some reason. That is weird. Okay. Well, actually, leave our episode there. Now, let me just get over that. Okay. I'm gonna leave that episode there, so don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe to John Brother Day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.